Home. Over the past year and a half, I've been pushed, pressed, and challenged to define what home actually is. But even after all of this time, my definition shifts a little bit every day. But at least for now, this is what I've come up with so far. Home is kissing. Kissing landmarks and landscapes I've been to, pressing my lips to them to savor them for just a little bit longer. Home is the late night excursions, the ones that we swear to keep between ourselves. It's the whispers behind cupped hands, bonds that we can never break. Home is loss. It's being lost, but it's also getting lost. Getting lost in the unexpected and losing yourself to the heart. Home is my family. It's my sister's laughter, my brother's persistence, my mother's strength. Home is the collection of everyone I've ever met and been privileged enough to love. Home is their words that have left imprints on my heart. It's their kindness that has brightened my perspective, and their appetite for life that has left me curious for the day at hand. Home is myself. Home is me. I am home. I hope that you guys enjoyed that short film. It was really great being able to say goodbye to everybody and kind of wrap things up through that. So it really was a meaningful video for me. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to my page. I post every single week on Thursdays, either a vlog or a short film, so be sure to check those out. And if you haven't already, be sure to follow me on the Instagram and the Facebook. The links are below, so find me on my social media. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!